Club Invention is important because STEM helps them learn problem solving. It's about how to make it work, experimenting, hypothesizing, trying different things.
It's got to stay in the middle for 5 seconds to create neutral buoyancy. Alright, let's see what happens.
Now let's just keep on adding one.
No, it's like right
they
in the middle.
They invent things and create things that they didn't know that they could do.
You see them thinking through that process.
It's just how a simple fold can make a difference.
3, 2, 1.
It should have bent it a little bit more by the wings. It would have made it go faster and farther.
It didn't go straight, but it did go the farthest and fast.
The hands-on learning, the learning through play, the children have so much fun.
This is good.
Yeah, maybe like a castle.
Okay,
guys, we need to move it over this way.
The big blue button to make all the buttons come out.
They find excitement in what they're building, what they're creating, what they're solving.
It gives them a chance to explore academics, but in a fun way.
3, 2, 1.
We're gonna find out if the water is more acidic or more basic. So do you think that happens in the real ocean? Yes.
These, it can absorb a lot of one of the ones, so like it absorbs faster.
Club Invention, so easy to implement because everything is there.
The kids get the opportunity to create, to invent, to inspire.
They can be that inventor. They can be that scientist. They can change the world.
Can we improve this?
Watch. Club Invention!
Just keep going on.